if you want to do something shocking, you want the Tea Party base excited. Nobody's talked about Condoleezza Rice, but think about this. She ticks off a lot of boxes as far as women, person of color, if the optics matter. But she's actually tested. She's actually a national figure. She has foreign policy experience. She's Secretary of State, and she's sitting there. Now, if people say, you know, you want to do something bold, put Condoleezza Rice on the ticket and watch the Obama campaign go crazy.
He just